Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to stake Verus Coin and run a Verus Node on your Orange Pi 5 or Raspberry Pi 4. Before we begin, you need to have at least 50GB free storage on your device. I use 128GB microSD card in both my Orange Pi 5 and my Raspberry Pi 4. Open a terminal or PowerShell on your device or connect to your device with a secure shell connection. Open your browser and go to verus.io. Click on Get Wallet, open the drop-down list under CLI, right-click on Linux ARM CLI and copy the link. Go back to your PowerShell or terminal, write wget and paste in the link from your clipboard and hit enter. Write tar xvzf verus CLI-Linux and then the version that matched your download link. Unpack the .tar.gz file using the same method as before. Unless you have 16GB memory, you need to add some virtual memory. If you forget this step, the Verus node will fail while downloading the blockchain. Write 3-m to see status of your memory. There are no swap memory allocated at the moment. Write sudo fallocate-l8g/swap file and hit enter. Write change mod 600/swap file. Write sudo makeswap/swap file and hit enter. Write sudo swapon/swap file and hit enter. Now, to keep your swap file working after reboot, you can write sudo nano /etc/fstep and hit enter. Add the line /swap non swap sw00. Make 3-4 white spaces between the words. Use Ctrl X and then Y and hit enter to save and quit. Write 3-m to check if swap file is allocated. Now you are ready to set up the Verus node. Write cd verus-cli and hit enter. When working with verus-cli, you would need to have more than one process running at the same time. And you need the process to stay alive and running when quitting the connection to the virtual machine. Therefore, I would recommend that you use the screen feature in Ubuntu. Write screen-s verusd and hit enter. Before you continue, you need to install a library. Write sudo apt install libdump1 and hit enter. The next step you need to do is adding some variables in the VRSC.conf file. Write cd /.komodo/VRSC and hit enter. List the files by using ls command. Write nano virsc.conf and hit enter. Go to the GitHub page github.com/veruscoin/verus-service-setup/blob/master/verusnode.md. Scroll a bit down and copy the parameters from the example. Go back to your terminal or PowerShell. Delete the current content and paste in the variables from the GitHub page. Go up and change the RPC password to something you only know. Hit Ctrl X and then Y and then enter to save the changes in the config file. The first time you run the Verus node, you need to bootstrap. This is a faster way to download a blockchain from the very first block. Write cd and then cd verus-cli. Write /verusd-bootstrap and hit enter. The Verus node is now running and are downloading the blockchain. See what happens behind the scene Detach the screen by hitting Ctrl A and D. Write screen-s Verus log and run the command file-f /.komodo/virsc/debug.log. This will print out the bootstrap process and later on the blockchain download state. This will take a lot of time to complete. In my case, it took around 20 hours to complete. Every transaction on the Verus blockchain is being downloaded. To stop the output, you can press Ctrl C. On the webpage insight.verus.io, you can see the latest blockchain height. And when you can see that blockchain height in your output, the Verus node should be ready to use. Press Ctrl A and then D to exit Verus log screen. Standing in the folder /verus-cli, you can run the command /verus-get-info. The parameter longest chain shows the latest downloaded blockchain height. If you run the command /verus-help, you will get a long list of options and commands you can use. If you want to check your staking and mining status, you can run the command /verus-get-generated. If staking is true, you are staking your Verus coins. As default, a Verus node creates a new wallet. In most cases, you probably already have a Verus wallet and want to import the wallet. If you have a 24-word passphrase, you first have to get the private key and then import the private key. Run the command /verus-convert-passphrase and then enter the 24 words inside two quotes. You can now see your private key, WIF. Copy the private key, write /verus-import-private-key. And then paste in your private key and hit enter. Now the system will need around 5 to 10 minutes to import your wallet. When ready, the system output the address of your imported wallet to the screen and is ready for use and will automatically begin to stake. Write /verus-get-wallet-info to see your balance. That's it. You are now staking Verus coin and running a Verus node on your Orange Pi 5 or Raspberry Pi 4. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.